WarsawBlondie signing in, and welcome to another episode of Harry Potter, or what I like to call a Potter playthrough. Dun 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 dun. So today, what I've decided is, well, he's a very interesting and intriguing guy, and first thing I gotta do is actually go into game options and turn off aging, because I left that on, or took it off, sorry. Only an active household. Age Sims. Played Sims. Only an active household. That's helpful. I didn't know that it existed. Yes, I'd like to save that. Is that what that asked me? We're just gonna double check that. Yep, okay. So, Potter here, he's a little bit of and when you are said thing, you need to be fixed. Well, not fixed, but You wouldn't think that the poorest guy in the entire world would be doing that. So, first of all, he is a tech whiz, and I kind of want to achieve some of his things that he wants. Okay, so, hold on, let me just fix this real quick. I don't know how bad the camera looks now, but I'm gonna leave it because I can't really see the text. I'm a little blind here and there, so, yeah. Anyway. So we're gonna let him do whatever he wants, and, well, okay, let's see. We have, he knows a lot of people, and the reason why is because I've been playing on my own time. Who's Nia? I thought, so we have Nia and Nina. So we're gonna invite her in, because she came on her own will. And are you really that hungry? No, you're not. You're fine. But I don't want that to... I don't want you to start fire, so I'm gonna place it there. And I realized that I didn't actually buy a fire alarm, and I am very scared of a fire, because my very first thing that I did, very first game I ever played was Sims 2. And in Sims 2, the very first game, like, I actually played, like, friend-wise and stuff, it was... Friendly introduction. How do you know her? How do you know her? She is in a relationship with another one of my Sims? Like, more choices. Romance. Ask if single. Are you single? You better not. If you say you're single, I'm seeing someone. Good! Because I know who you're seeing. So, alright. What chick were we working on? This girl, right? Alright, let's invite to current lot. How much time? We have 2 days. We have 2 days. Can you leave, please? Ask to leave. You are... I didn't even know that you had a relationship with Nia. I didn't know that existed. I mean, you're a brand new Sim. When did you get romantic with her? Thank you for leaving. Freaking big hips and absolute slut. Slut. I'm gonna follow the slut home. Yeah, go back to your 5 children. I created them. That's bad. I shouldn't say that. Okay. So, she's here. Hello. Insult more? Romantic? No, we're gonna friendly get to know. So. Again, I don't have very many choices, but, I mean, you're a wizard, Harry. You're not really a wizard, but... You could be, if you really wanted to. And I should probably, okay, so at 9:30 I gotta switch. Hates children, good, because I really don't care who you are. Ask about day. How's your day? Today's pretty good. I really don't care about what you think. And there's my mom, I don't know if you can hear her, but she is yelling in the background, and that's okay though. Discuss interests. Let's be honest here. We're just being nice and tell engaging story. Being nice, because we want to get her in here. But, and yes, I will be doing guys too, because I realized that I didn't want to be sexist, and I'm not, in any way, like, gayest or something. I don't know. I accept people who are gay. Ask about day. So I decided they have to be like best friends for me to be able to get their thing quite high. Funny. That was too funny. Tell a funny story. And more choices. Romantic flirt. I'm gonna do some triple flirt action again, because that's needed. And we're gonna have to keep that up. And then we're gonna do a pickup line. What is that? You're so far away from each other. Pickup line. Let's hear this pickup line. You have the nicest hair in the entire world. Are you flirty? We're gonna flirt some more. And we're going to. Flirt. Offer rose. Alright. Sexy pose. So, I have a goal. I want to get as many, as many girls as possible to woohoo with, and then I'm going to invite every single one of them to his property all at the same time. I also want to just do a normal playthrough, so that's kind of my goal, inner goal. Let's do that first kiss. Sims. And then kiss and stuff. Romantic embrace. I think we have our hand kiss. Tell dirty joke. We have offer, but we're not going to. We're going go down here. We're gonna kiss. More choices. Romantic. I don't wanna. We're gonna do it anyway. Oh, you could, okay, alright. Yes, do it, say yes. Oh yes, do it. That's what she said. I had no part in this. I swear. Alright, they done did it. So, we have Nia. And we have Bailey, and both of them like it very much. And I haven't been paying attention to what his needs are. And you've had first woohoo with that sim, I guess. I know, you're like all over the place. Okay, so what? Have $10,000 in reserve with $300, and earn $500, and we have 272. So we need to be money makers here, and I think a good thing for him is writing. I've really debated over it. I sound like a professional person, but I've debated, and I think the best thing for him is to be a writer, because if you write and you do a ton of books and you get that writing skill all the way up, you get money every single day. And that's something we kind of need, so yeah, that's a thing. We're gonna do that. Bye, see you later, really don't care. Okay, so you're still flirty, so we're going to write a children's book, and feel free to leave a novel name you'd like in the description, or in the comment section below, no problem. I can create them. So, Harry Potter. Oh, I don't know how to spell philosopher. Harry Potter. We're gonna pretend this is the Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone. Dumbledore.
Yep.
Okay. So, although I don't know how to spell philosopher, we can just pretend. That's what it says. He acquired a skill. That's good. Okay, you're not extremely tired, but we're going to use that. And then we're going to sleep. So, speed. Awesome. Okay, so he's almost done his novel, and he really needs to be out, and I got that covered. Okay, and when's the next time he works? In 2 days. So he can write a ton of novels in that time, and he makes $31 a day. That's pretty good. You don't really get very much out of it, so we're gonna clean that up after that. And he didn't finish the book. Of course he didn't finish the book. Write novel. Resume writing that one. Harry is ambitious. Ambitious Sims are career focused. If work goes well or poorly, they'll have an emotional reaction. Bills have just come in. Oh gosh. Okay, so we're gonna have to. Alright. We don't have any money to pay for them. So, definitely need those books to get us somewhere, somehow. And, I know it's probably not as good as painting, but I've done the painting route with someone already, and I don't feel like doing that again. So, we can go to the thing. We're gonna keep doing that. Yes. Is that book done? Awesome. Okay, we're gonna have you write another book then. What am I doing? Stop. Okay, write genre, children's. Yeah, that's gonna pop up. There we go. So, Harry Potter and Chamber of Secrets. Okay, so I am clearly not. I also feel like that's wrong, but oh well. Chamber. And we're gonna put an N in there, why not? In the Chamber of Secret. Chamber. And, Tom Riddle. Okay, so, oh, my game's glitching out. Okay, and then we are going to publish self the one Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone, then we are going to do the other one, and then we're going to have lunch, mac and cheese. And keep going. So this is me filling his aspiration in life. So yeah, that's what that's for. So yeah, and we're just gonna have to save a ton of money and have to write a ton of things and so on and so forth to make this thing actually happen. I know what I'm going to do because I have actually placed something somewhere in a world for this particular sim because it makes more sense. Although, now that I'm thinking about it, I should probably make him sleep in the thing. Yeah, I know you're hungry, but you're not starving, so keep writing. Keep going. Did you finish that book too? Yay! Okay, so self-published that one. And you didn't actually make that. Resume that and take a shower. So, and at every time at 10 o'clock, we're gonna get money. So right now we're probably only gonna make a few dollars because his writing skill is number 3. So that's not bad, but to actually make any good money on anything, you're really bad at cutting things, aren't you? I don't feel bad for you. You're hungry, I know. You're eating now, so it's fine. And your hygiene's kind of bad. Oh well. And we're gonna write another book. We're gonna write a short story. And that short story is not gonna be Harry Potter stuff, because Harry Potter stuff's only for children. It's gonna be something stupid. Okay. The recap of everything Blondie did in 2014. And there's gonna be nothing here. Because I did nothing in 2014 on my channel. Perfect! Okay. Which, as you can see, I am trying to undo that. So. Because I have motivation again. I have motivation and friends who want to do it with me. So. It's definitely a pleaser. You also need to play games, so we can play Blick Block, that game, and then we're gonna sleep. Do we have any lights in this house? That's kind of a must, but that's not gonna happen, because I need to work. Do you work within... Okay, you work 12 hours. And it's okay if our stuff goes down. It's okay. I'll get over it. You'll get over it. You didn't finish your book. Great. Okay. I assume writing that one. And then we're gonna sit. And we have work in 12 hours, which is 10 hours, which is a good thing because we have to pay the bills, because trust me when I say that's kind of important. Keep going, write that book. You know, you're becoming sleep deprived. You'll get there. Awesome. Okay, you're gonna sleep, and then you're going to self-publish that book. And... have breakfast, toast. Eggs and toast and stuff. How many hours do you have? 2 hours. Okay, we're gonna wake you up. You got some things you gotta do. You actually woke yourself up, which is good because you're hungry. So you're gonna get yourself up. Yeah, we'll go with that. So everything's good in the world. I now have the holiday pack. I didn't have the holiday pack when I first started playing this game. Like this playthrough, but I have it now. So, yeah, congratulations, Harry has self-published a book. Selling rates, why did I lose money? Oh, because of the mac and cheese. Okay, that's fine. He's working 2 hours, he's going on the mac and cheese, but the breakfast. Oh, you are so bad at cooking. We're so bad. Oh, you dropped it on the thing. And then you're proud of yourself. Oh, you dropped it again. You're very bad at cooking. Did I tell you that? Because you are. You have 30 minutes to eat, so good job on your part. But it really doesn't matter, because you will eat at work. So, you're done. You're off to work. So, he made $10 off of his books. So, that's good. You have 24 hours before I shut off everything, which is fine. Might I add... because it's fine. Work hard. Yeah. So, program level 2 is a must, is what he has to do. He really needs to pay those bills. And, okay, so he's gonna pay the bills. Stop. What am I doing? Okay, so, pay bills, program. Practice programming, and then I'm gonna write book. Short story. Alright, children. Children's book. It's fine if your stuff is down, but it's okay. We're gonna earn a skill. Also wants us to play video games, which is no problem at all. That's kind of dirty. Did I place a bin somewhere? I don't think I did. So I'm gonna go. And here. And grab this nice little. Oh, wait. Do I need a nice one up? It's fine. My coat's on an angle. Kind of gives it a little spunky look thing. Sure, we'll go with that. And okay, so your needs are kind of out the window, but I think you gained a skill. Harry Potter. And the prisoner of Azkaban. I am so bad at spelling. Like, I don't know how J.K. Rowling does it. I am definitely not J.K. Rowling. I'm your uncle. Actually, you don't figure that out. Do you? Do you figure it out? Sure. Minky face. Or that. That works too. That's what I wanted to put. But, okay. Alright, so let's take care of you. You're kind of lacking everything at the moment, so yeah, you can go sleep. And then we are going to use, and then we are going to chat with, let's chat with Bradley, because Bailey, because she really doesn't like us, so we gotta bump our likingness. Why? I'm sleeping. Call me later. It's 1:50 a.m. Needs to get his chat on, okay? So I'm going to socialize, chat. I don't care with who, just chat. And play game. Sims forever. And then we're going to cook. We're going to. It's too early for anything. Wait till 4 a.m. comes around before we get anything to eat. Not gonna die anytime soon, so that's always a positive. Okay, you can stop chatting now. And have breakfast. How many hours does he have? Fudge balls. That's bad. That's bad. That's very bad. Okay. Yep. Yep. And then you're gonna sleep. And then you're gonna go off to work. And did you play video games? Yeah, I just had you play video games. You're 25% on that ass. But your programming level's number 2. I don't think. Did I accidentally get this programming to level 2? Yep. Okay. Well, that's a coinky dink. And you're gonna sleep. Until work. Works in 3 hours. So, 2 hours, 1 hour. How much sleep did you get? Not very much. I should have stopped him eating and made him sleep. Okay, you have to go work now. You can shower first. Take a shower and go to work. And so, yeah. Go. So, everything is pretty good. Nothing's really in the red. And again, those books, $10, pretty nice add-on to everything. So, yeah, did we finish that book? No, we didn't. Okay, and okay, so we need to write a book. We need to do a lot of other things. And we need to get him going. We need to get him into thing. Oh gosh. Okay. A coworker is on hour A coworker is on hour 17. Okay. Energy drink 24, and it's starting to rip in the QA pit. Seeing as no one is going home anytime soon, Harry can play this two ways. Whip out the men's body spray or tell foul boy next to him to go wash up. Spray the air. That smells better, though it would take at least three more bottles to get rid of the foul odor. Boy is, of course, the only tester in the pit of campaign. So, does that bring his performance down? I guess it did, or did it not move? I guess you have a foul. No, you're fine. Just needs amusement and retired. So when you get home, because you can't die of anything else, you're going to sleep. And then you're probably going to have to pee, knowing all Sims ever. And then you're going to play a game. Why did it cancel out of sleeping? Sleep. Use. Play a game. That game. And write. Short story. And then you're going to program. I know you're working hard today, and are you working hard? Work hard. Let's end work on a positive note. Come on, I also want to get his work all the way up. That's kind of my goals. I have so many goals. But this is a normal sim, right? Like, in my normal life, I have so many goals I can't keep track of them. Okay, so you have a lot of problems right now, but it's okay. Because you're sleeping, and that's going to go by quite quickly, and again, you can't die of that. So you're tense, but you're also sleeping, so both are negative, but I'm sure you'll be fine, right guys? I hope so. Okay, so we're just going to look at our manly cactus. Yeah, I like our manly cactus. Can I rename that? No, it's just decoration. Okay, yeah, I know you. I can see you're very tense. I see how tense you are. You're tired and hungry. And I'm not really worried about hunger. I guess I should be, shouldn't I? Take a shower. Have breakfast, that. Okay, so 4 hours to work. He doesn't have time to do anything. He came home and slept, in which he has to go back to work. So gotta bring your fan up. Gotta bring your fan up a little bit more. I'm gonna get to 50%, then we're gonna end this. 75%. I just wanna get his fun all the way up. He's working 2 hours. Okay, so we're gonna exit out of that because he needs to do that. And okay. Alright, go do something more productive. 75% done. Oh, nicely done, nicely done. Okay, so you're gonna shower, eat, and if you have time, you are going to resume writing Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban, because you didn't finish that. And it's nice to have extra money, even if it is only $10. Get out. We'll work in an hour. Again, I kind of don't really need to eat, but I feel like you should, because I don't want him to be uncomfortable when he does this stuff. So you guys are $10, because work starts now! Okay, so we're gonna go exit out of that. Recap of everything Blondie did in 2014. Earns $5 a day, guys! $5 a day. Did I add a trash can? What was that? I don't know what that was. Okay. So he's off to work. He's doing the work things. Confront Small loss. Smelly. Okay, so the other one was a better answer. The other one, and we're still going up. They're going up because we do everything that they ask for, which is a good thing. It takes a while to get home. Okay. He's got money now. Like, does he ever get a break? I feel like he works too many hours a day. He works 9 hours a day. That's a lot of hours. Okay, so let's use take an angry poop. Of course, you can take an angry poop. And then we are going to take a shower. We're going to take a cold shower because you're angry. And we are going to play Book Block because apparently that's all I play. So, let's see this angry poop face. You don't seem very agitated. I was expecting this to be a lot better. I make a better angry poop face than he does. Yep. Okay. And next thing. Alright, so you're washing your hands, which is quite entertaining. And angry shower. Or, sorry, cold shower. What's the difference between cold? Does this, like, ruin your fun or happiness? He's fine now. That's good. So, I guess you doing the tasks that they suggest to you improve the overall quality. Which seems like it. So, alright, he has about 15 hours. Who is it? Go away! Why is she so freaking talkative? Why? I can't believe I'm thinking this. Yeah, you don't need to do that. You need amusement? Whatever. Don't care. Hello. Apparently, we are very friendly. So we're going against everything and we're going to cheat. Okay, more romantic flirt. Oh, she does not do that. Oh, thank goodness. She's a better person than I thought. Good. They're not as romantic anymore. That's good. Alright, so she has now friend-zoned him, so they're no longer in a romantic situation, which makes me in a better place, because I was going to do the unthinkable, and I can't believe I was thinking of even doing the unthinkable, so now that that has changed, that puts me in a better mood. Alright, so they're chatting it up. He has a big house compared to the things he actually needs slash has. Like, I just wanna do one thing, and it's this one. I just wanna throw on a carpet. Okay, I think this is a little big. We have over $1,000. Ooh, go us. Okay, I just want a nice carpet, something. Something that pulls in everything. That really doesn't pull in everything, but it makes it seem a little bit more homey, so I like the carpet. And we can't obsess of new objects. Sleep! What are you doing? Sleep! How many hours till work? 11, he's gonna sleep. He's going to cook. Nothing, because he's going to have dinner and thing. And why aren't you sleeping? Oh, you are sleeping. Okay. Jolly good, sir. And we're gonna speed through this. She can do whatever she wants. Honestly, I don't care. And I haven't really had anyone steal from me, so she's gone anyway. Okay. Socialize order program. We're gonna play a game because that's what we're told to do. I hate the speeding in this game. Like, it's, I don't know what's wrong with it, but like, there's so many wrong things with the whole speeding in this game. Like, it should be going like quadruple amount of fast, or whenever a situation comes up during war, it stops and you have to do the three instead of the triple amount. So now I'm just sitting here waiting for it to stop and to be more awesome and better and cool and stuff. So yeah, I know you're tired. So am I. I am kind of tired. I have to get up in the morning at 5 a.m. And I'm going to shower before I go to bed. And I want to record this and the other Sims as well. I haven't released a single one of those videos yet. But I am very excited because that's why I came on to record. It was for the Sims. So yeah. Alright. So what are you doing? You are sleeping. You're still sleeping. And you have work in 4 hours? Great. Okay, you don't need to be sleeping anymore. You're uncomfortable because you're hungry. I don't like how fast Sims can get uncomfortable, because in order to do everyday tasks, this is how long it takes to do things. So it kind of bothers me that it does that, but I just feel like I'm complaining about the game today, but I am no JK Rowling, that is for sure. That was kind of random, but it was no JK Rowling. Okay, so you're gonna wash your hands. Are clean up, that's good. You're cleaning up and you don't use we don't have a sink. We don't have a sink in our thing. That's kind of an important thing to have a sink. Let's buy a nice sink so he can like fantasize over it. Ew. I like this one. Okay. He can admire new possession because that's the kind of person he is. You're gonna use that, and how many hours to work? Time for work. Yep, and you're almost an hour late. Mm-hmm. Go. Thank you. See, it's gonna go speed zooming. Do you see that? See, it's how it's going really fast. And if something pops up, which it most likely will, I'm gonna work hard again. Because I want him to get promotion. Okay, so. You have a new possession. We're going to have dinner, some garden salad, because that's healthy, and you seem to have cut yourself every single time you do that. We're going to play a video game, we're going to play that, and, I'm getting $10 in the books, which isn't good. Like, I'm trying to get to 10,000 here. He's almost earned 5,000, that's good. So I haven't really bought anything. I bought a sink and a thing. Just so we can get his money up as soon as possible, and he's gonna do that, so we're just gonna speed through it. I feel like all I do in his life is speed through it, because really, let's be honest, there's nothing he can really do. Yep, keep eating. Alright, yep. Okay, so it looks like we've done a lot in this episode. We started writing books, the Harry Potter novels, and self-learned that I am no J.K. Rowling because my spelling and grammar in English is absolutely atrocious, as it always has been, so I'm not really worried about that. Go ahead, make fun of me for it. I really don't care. Next thing we did, we got a lot of money. We started working on his career. We got a promotion. We're working on his aspiration. We got a carpet and a sink, like I said. And so we also woohooed with Bailey. So next episode, we're going to get another girl. We're going to woohoo with them. I think every episode, we're just going to woohoo with someone new. And then after like 10 girls have gone by, we'll do that. So we'll do that. I think that's a good idea. So anyways, thank you so much for watching. It's WarsawBlondie, signing out. Bye, guys.